Champa Gali and this is the Jugmug Thela. It's a very hot afternoon, so nothing can stop me from getting my chilled glass of iced tea.
Chocolate cinnamon iced chai is perhaps the most unusual but most predictable at the same time chai recipe. I mean, cinnamon is often used with coffee and chocolate, but nobody's done it with chai before. And for us, it came naturally because cinnamon is part of the masala blend that you use. And somehow chocolate, cinnamon and chai just works like it works with nothing else. Everything that we serve is made in-house properly from single ingredients, and we buy almost none composite ingredients from outside. So everything is made, prepared, all the syrups, all the decoctions, all the flavors are all blended in-house. Everything's made in-house.
Goodness of cinnamon and chocolate, this chai is sinfully refreshing.